Southwest approved. Cleared for takeoff runway to Niner Center. Echo Alpha November, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Bankstown Tower Airbus Delta Echo Alpha November frequency change. Approach Airbus Delta Echo Alpha November is type Airbus A20 entry miles northwest of Bankstown 2,500 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Airbus Delta Echo Alpha November approach. Squawk 4664.
Squawk 4664 Airbus Echo Alpha November.
Airbus Echo Alpha November radar contact 4 miles north of Bankstown, 1,200 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Airbus Echo Alpha November. Approach Airbus Delta Echo Alpha November 5 miles northwest of Sydney. Request IFR to Sydney, ready to copy.
Airbus Airbus Delta Echo Alpha November is cleared to Sydney Airport as filed. Squawk 4664.
Airbus Delta Echo Alpha November cleared to Sydney Airport as filed. Squawk 4664.
Airbus Echo Alpha November read back correct. Radar contact 1,300 feet. Altimeter 29.9er, 2 turn left heading 085, resume on navigation climb and maintain 7,200 feet.
Turn left heading 085, resume on navigation climb and maintain 7,200 feet Airbus Echo Alpha November.
Airbus Echo Alpha November, you are 4 miles north. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway tree for left approach via Sausage transition. Cleared to Sausage.
Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway tree for left approach via Sausage transition. Cleared to Sausage Airbus Echo Alpha November.
Echo Alpha November, please expedite your climb 7,200 feet. Airbus Echo Alpha November, please expedite your climb 7,200 feet.
Revive.